getting that just nailed down perfectly.
Good control on that pike double at the end. Haley Scheme. She's the anchor performer, and she has scored perfection both on the vault and the floor, and I love her routine this year, this kind of bluesy, slow performance accompanying her explosive power.
You know, she's the only person I know that has her own cheering squad in Chicago. Uncle Crud, her uncle, just puts together a big party for everybody to watch party. You don't normally hear about that in gymnastics too much, but real glad that that they do, and maybe that'll be a new trend for college gymnastics.
I can't wait to see Uncle Crud and his gang. Hopefully we'll see him at Fort Worth at the NCAA Championships
in no doubt.
A couple of years. All right, the Big 12 Gymnast of the Year. Ranked seventh on the floor in the NCAA, and a very quiet, humble superstar for the Sooners. Report of the score, Allie Jackson had a 9.775.
Just love it. If you're not moving right now, I'm not sure you're human. There's just something about the way she moves to this music. Makes you want to move too. Nationals is going to be a tough one to determine the all-around or the floor exercise champion. To see her against a Clemencia Hall and a Keetra Hunter, and just that finals is going to be something to watch.
Only one uncharacteristic stumble for Haley Scheman on the floor since she's been at Oklahoma. Had a bobble on the floor exercise routine against Alabama, but the Sooners were still strong enough to beat Alabama down in Tuscaloosa and remain